Right, I'm going to change the delay to 2 seconds, start with Windows, and to train. Right, now, drive your train to the end of the yard, and when the signal clears, you're bound for Norwood Junction, where your colleague will take over until Stratford Regional. Your maximum speed is 60 miles per hour. So, going via three bridges, so where are we? Looks like junctions are set for us to come out. We just have to wait till we have the light, because they're not clear up to that point. Why am I not getting any brake? Ooh, interesting. Oh, something's not right here. This train has no brake. Oh, it's because it's that kind of brake. It is working. That's better. So yeah, mark stay empties by cell 601. Right, let's scoot, shall we? Moggy approved, wiping enabled. You'll notice the mouse is now disappearing. White lights down there, does that mean that road is clear for us now? Oh, it is. Excellent. Yep. Keep my feet off the dash. I don't want to. Right, we're crossing over here. I don't think I've run a freight train on London Brighton before. Or if I have, it's been one of those rare things that I've possibly not done a lot of. It's just sort of an unusual. Wagons have we got? I think these are the passenger setting for wagons, these ones, because they're long wagons, but I'm not 100% sure. KAJ1, thank you for the follow, much appreciated. You'll need to make an extra stop at Red Hill. There's a delay train behind you and it has to make up some of its lost time. Green light. Right, we're in a 60 now. Let's get this yin yang dishwasher thing going. Washing machine, that's the word, isn't it? It's a washing machine. Yeah, Francois, this is the first part of two. Second part is when we take the train back over at Stratford Regional. double yellow coming up. One and a half miles to our potential red. Remaining double yellows to go through, so assume the next one's a yellow. See you later, Dave. You go and get your old man sleep. Does the white 365 have the white strips on all of them? Yeah, because it's Great Northern now that do that rather than First Capital Connect. Dave needs his beauty sleep, absolutely. I've just given up on beauty sleep. Doesn't seem to be doing me any good. Beyond help. Cheers, Joe. See you later. Touché, Dave, touché. Right, we're through Gatwick. We'll be in a moment. Speedometer, mile per hour speedometer. Yeah, enjoy the 420, mate. The 420 is really nice, beautiful sound to it, really beautiful sound. Back to chasing the double yellow again. One green. Do I have a max speed of 60? Oh, is that what it said? Oops. I didn't remember that bit. Just cut the power and let it drift. Well, considering it's a max speed of 60, then I'm losing time. Never mind. No other times. Enjoy the scenario. I guess some other streamer has just about finished, and the sleepless drunkards have got somewhere, are trying to find somewhere else to go and impart their wisdom. Red Hill Upsiding 3 is our next, is our stop. Ah, but you're a friendly, sleepless, drunkard, baked bean kid. You're alright, you can stay. Banhammer is real, folks. The banhammer is real. Two miles to our delay. Yeah, certainly will, S. Gravesnet. I might do it next week. Neo Striker, no, there's two more after this. Uh, 420 have instrument lights, I believe it does. If you try pressing I, that's the normal key for it. It might not be, but on that one, but I is the normal key. Hey, Jonathan Ansell, welcome. I certainly did. Very good Christmas and New Year, thank you. Right, I've got a 20 limit now, so I'm going to get some braking going. Well, when we finish this scenario, I'd say we've probably got in the order of about an hour, just over an hour left, thereabouts. We've had longer nights. I mean, when we finished at 4 or 5 in the morning, that was a long night. Finished at noon once, yeah, really. We started the previous noon. Busmaster, what computer am I using? I'm using the 760 Ti, 750 Ti, something along those lines. Yeah, the 24-hour stream was a long night. Oh, absolutely, Baked Bean Kid. I thoroughly enjoyed it. And we earned, as you say, we raised a lot of money for children in need. £3,200 and something pounds, which is phenomenal. Upsiding 3 is where we're stopping. Is that cheeky little blight on my red light? Oh, I've got a white light. Panic over. What button do you press on the keyboard to turn on the saloon lighting for passengers? I don't know, Adam Gamer. I don't think there's a standard key press for that particularly. Muggy-approved wiping has just been enabled. As soon as the delayed train passes you, you'll continue your trip towards Norwood Junction. Just went out and put the feet on my feet on the desk then. What do you mean, what's up with the map, Simon? It looks fine to me. Jeff, you got West Highland Line. Superb. South or extension? How do I do 4 plus hour streams? You struggle with 3 scenario 2 hour streams. That's how it started. I guess I sort of want to do more and cover more different things. And before you know it, I've got 7 things on the plan. Yeah, you fell asleep. A few people fell asleep halfway through at Busmaster. Oh, here it goes. Hopefully, this yellow light will go in a minute. There it goes. Down. green light in front. Plenty of opportunity to get sped up now. 30 limit at the minute. EWS is cleared. Right, on our way to South Croydon. Simon Lund, if it's in the form, then it'll be there. I haven't actually looked. I don't recall it, but I might just have simply missed it. Ed is still there, GWR King. Open the windows on this 66. Got a 75 speed limit just up here and then back up to 80. We're only doing 71.3, so we're a 75 maximum speed train anyway. Good night, Simon Lund. Yep, indeed, Busmaster. Well, apparently not 93 people, though. Which is not bad. For this time of day. And some people aren't even in bed watching the stream. There you go. and south. Quality, not quantity, absolutely. Quality people are what we want. Because we love trains, absolutely, T, absolutely. Oh, I dropped to 60, I might actually have to do something about that. The yawning has begun in earnest. The 50 mile per hour limit was a 60 coming up. Oh, you're all dropping like flies now, lightweights. Oh, welcome back, Mikkei. Going through a bit that's quite densely signalled here. Energy drink seems to have killed you. Baked bean kid. No, this is. I'm just using London to Brighton on this route, I think. Yeah, this is just London to Brighton. Yeah, energy drinks are, what I found with energy drinks like Red Bull is they'll give you a 2 hour slight improvement, and then at the end of the 2 hours I'm worse off than I would have been. So if I only need a 2 hour improvement and then I can deal with just collapse, then they're fine, but anything else, then it won't work. South Croydon. Oh, Fallout 4, nice one, right, Clark, got that on the X-Bone. Oh, the 375 Dark Blue is very nice, isn't it, Busmaster? Every new train makes it feel like a new game. Absolutely, Twirl. It's one of the things I really like about it. Different scenarios, different trains, different routes, all go to, sort of, it's a common thing, obviously, but there's so much difference and variety in driving the trains and what you do on the routes that, I don't know, I just don't think you can get bored of it, frankly. It's just so much stuff to do. Go into your volume mixer so that you can zero that volume out of the game, not me. No, turn me back up. Up, that's it, thank you. Oh dear, oh dear. Gonna hear you, mate, Matt Strain. I'll give you a five for that one, Twirl. Fantastic. Right, we're looking at a red at the starter out of East Croydon. Where's the train terminate? At Norwood Junction. You have a requirement to keep your bank account at a minimum, and train simulator helps you accomplish that. And your fun at a maximum. Oh, it's gone yellow. Apparently Moggy worked here. Where'd you work here then? I didn't know you worked here. I can't believe that you worked here, actually. I think you're lying. Surely you would have mentioned it by now. Busmaster, if you put the map pedals in there, it goes up in a different colour and it's a lot easier for me to see. Oh, gone green. Limit dropping to a 40. We're taking the next one of the junctions off here. Cromer End, don't crash. I shall try not to. Thank you very much. No promises. Is it weird to have a window train sim open, making a route while watching train sim live on the other side? Not weird at all. I know a number of people who do loco building or scenario creation while the stream is in the way in the background. Sometimes they minimise it, just listen to it and then open it up just when I make a mess of it. Oh, it dropped to 30. When did that happen? That's for the advance warning. Doesn't look like a box, Led Catrix. Looks like a shed. Munich Augsburg is very nice, isn't it, Tarok? Did you get the German commuter pack? Busmaster, do I live stream every day? I live stream Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday and Friday. Just and on Wednesday I do Minecraft. With my kids, when they can, well, you know, when they decide they want to show up. The rest of the time it's me and everybody else on Down the Mineshaft. Moggy's favourite show. Norwood Junction is our stop. Twirog, say expand on that. I'm not sure. Not being funny, but with Nick, I probably have. How do you mean? I probably missed something that we said previously. Right, this is it. We're coming into Norwood Junction. That's the end of the scenario. While we're coming in, just to remind you, We are coming in just up here. Oh, so did I have that pack? Yes, yeah, sorry, yeah. Trying to play them to get to know their names. Yeah, no, that makes a lot of sense. Right. One more cup of tea. Keep us going for the last bit this evening. And we'll have a lemon. You know, just to mix it up a little bit. Can't have lime all the time. Right, your colleague will take over from here. You can continue this journey in trip part two, Stratford to Mark's Tay. Right. Right, it's time to go to America. Canadian Granger. Part two or riot. Part two will be next week.